housing, so that's good to see, because you read my newsletter, every year there's fewer and fewer, and I remember when I was your age, back in my hometown, it was probably 100 of them. And every year there's fewer and fewer veterans from the First, Second World War. I think the last one from the First World War died sometime this year, I believe. We do have a lot of peacekeepers in Canada that continue to work around the world. Some you may know or may not know, we have a former student here who spent time in Afghanistan and experienced that. So we have a lot to be thankful for today. Just a reminder, if any of you are interested, the program for the community is at the hall tomorrow at 11 o'clock.
Halt.
Any vote?
Turn.
Yeah, I think the instructions part of this, but welcome to our aging members and our cadets. Thank you very much for spending part of your morning. I appreciate it very much. Let's start our program with Roll Canada.